From House of Seafood, recommended by Where to Eat in Singapore. The vacuum pack crab that I bought.
Okay,
you try first.
Let's try.
How's the taste?
Initially, I'm quite skeptical about the taste because it's vacuum pack crab. But surprisingly, the taste is very good. Very rich in flavor, and the meat itself is very succulent. I think it's very convenient to eat at home as well.
Hmm. 我真係冇諗過蟹哦，可以咁樣食法咧。你可以放喺雪櫃。 到你想食嘅时候就攞出嚟叮一叮去，就可以食咯。咁仲可以送俾香港嚟嘅朋友啦。哦，诶，
系喎，有道理喎，都冇谂到。有道理，有道理，有道理。咁佢可以试到好传统嘅新加坡口味嘅蟹。
刚才艾医生介绍我这个真空的螃蟹的时候，我有点担心，我担心它不新鲜。不过刚才吃的时候有惊喜，我吃那个肉还很弹口，所以我觉得还不错。只是有些担心是。 它的汁有时会少了一点点，不过真的还是很好吃，尤其是刚才阿Moon介绍说可以带回香港的手信，我觉得这个 idea 真的好，因为一直我很多朋友讲带这个辣椒螃蟹回去吧，很难，只有这个方法就可以把它当成一个手信带回去他的国家介绍给别人外国朋友。
I'm so happy to hear that because I've been waiting for some stuff like that that I can bring home to eat.
Or you
have to hassle free or go dirty my hand. Meanwhile, I really love it.